What's up? I'm gonna back up in my car and hopefully induce the noise that I am experiencing at the moment. I just wanted to sort of clarify that it was indeed the CV boot that needs replacing. The main thing is when I'm on a highway, it will be more of a thump than a click, and so it's really confusing me. Anyways, I'm gonna try this real quick and see if it works. So let me know what you guys think.